Connecting your phone to the audio can be done using the Android Auto and Apple CarPlay using the cable that was supplied with your smartphone. Additionally, Apple CarPlay can be connected wirelessly. Another method, of course, is to use Bluetooth.